in Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. What does he do? Locks him up.
I'll find
him. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
find the gates.
Time to get stuck here.
So loud. Hello? That you, Skinny?
Huh? Say hello to good.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep it. Oh, shit!
Hide the fuck you!
Ah! You're an acting fool of me. Brady cat, too scared? Get it, all right! You gotta die!
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me.
Oh, I'll fight you. We got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
There we go.
Haha, my knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players, till they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. An empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Hold up, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
The only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino! Quit razzing that detective and get down here! Where the heck is he?
To the death.
At all.
Anyone you walk away from. Where'd you go? Hard and loud, huh? Well, it gets the job done. Too bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Hey!
Break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
Oh, I'll find you.
Someone's got a beat on us! I'll make it shoot!
You playing hide and seek?
Welcome
to your last stand. Not bothering anybody now.
Got a nice pair of cement shoes for ya!
Stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Shouldn't have crossed us!
Get him alone, and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Hey, boy, you know any tricks?
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left that alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
We better get out of here, fast.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.